County Line Equipment, Deutz T200, first startup with Alan Burton, Keith Reynolds, and Mike Smoot.